Tennessee Temple University is being represented for the last time this week. The school is closing in Chattanooga, but the Crusaders baseball team is playing for the U.S. Collegiate National Tournament. The event starts Wednesday in Hampton, Virginia. They'll play until they lose twice or win the championship on Saturday.